A day after serial blast rocked India's financial capital Mumbai, security forces on Thursday recovered huge cache of explosive from a vehicle in Mirza area of Guwahati's Kamrup district. The explosive were recovered from a vehicle that was moving towards the city area.
ये आर्मी और सीआरपी के सोर्स से जो पता लगा था कि इस गाड़ी में कुछ एक्सप्लोसिव जा रहे हैं तो हम लोग स्पेशल नाका लगाए पुलिस और सीआरपी की मदद से और उसमें ये सामान चेकिंग के दौरान पकड़ा गया.
The unattended bag lying in the vehicle had several explosives and one of them was identified as ammonium nitrate.
लैब में जाने के बाद ही पता लगेगा ना कि कौन सा है, लेकिन अमोनियम नाइट्रेट एक तो है पहचान की अमोनियम नाइट्रेट है.
The state government has beefed up the security in the state following series of blasts in Mumbai. Earlier, three bombs dropped at Mumbai on Wednesday evening. The attack killed at least 17 people and injured over 130. CVB News, Guwahati.